Why not? What you're gonna need is one rather large piece of rope. Start by making a loop. I'm going to bring this end around, put it through your original loop. Try to bring your first loop smaller again by pulling this bottom string. And you're going to take this end, put it underneath this, and back up through your first hole. And you're going to pull. And that is your completed bowline knot.